Dr. Martin Luther King once said, we may have come on different ships, but we're in the same boat now.
Beyond our control. If we look to the answer as to why for so many years we achieved so much, prospered as no other people on earth, it was because here in this land, we unleashed the energy and individual genius of man to a greater extent than has ever been done before. Freedom and the dignity of the individual have been more available and assured here than in any other place on earth.
place of your dream. It is a dream of a land where men of all races, of all nationalities, and all creeds can live together in brotherhood.
The crisis we're facing today does require our willingness to believe that together we can and will resolve the problems which now confront us. And after all, why shouldn't we believe that? We are Americans.